Some people say I'm much too sensitive, that I wear my heart on my sleeve, that I'm a bit too naive. Many times more than not, I've been let down, but I still have my feet on the ground. Most times I don't even make a sound. So don't start telling me who you think I'm not. Don't start selling me things that you haven't got. Don't start mailing me letters of no return. Don't think I don't already know what it's like to be burned. Whoa. I've heard people say things I really don't want to hear. Backward compliments from a peer, yelled insults of displaced fear. Perhaps I've been a victim, maybe I've done it too. But all I ask is to give me some clue how to find peace between me and you. But don't start telling me who you think I'm not. Don't start selling me stuff that you haven't got. Don't start mailing me letters of no return. Don't think I don't already know what it's like to be burned. Whoa. Some people still say I'm much too sensitive, that I wear my heart on my sleeve, that I'm a bit too naive. So for those who aren't listening, I have one more thing to say. Maybe you should try my heart. Sensitivity would do you no harm. But don't start telling me who you think I'm not. Don't start selling me stuff you haven't got. Don't start mailing me letters of no return. Don't think I don't already know what it's like to be burned. What it's like to be burned. What it's like to be burned. And don't start trying to be sensitive. Sensitive.